Okay. It is a great day God has given us, and we thank God for his grace and his mercies and his goodness. I just want to come to you with a few thoughts in Psalm 124, talking about praising God for deliverance from enemies. One of our enemies today that is disturbing most of us and many people is the coronavirus. It is causing a lot of fear, it's causing a lot of anxiety in the nation and across the world. But Psalm 124 says, if it had not been the Lord who was on our side, now may Israel say, if it had not been of the Lord who was on our side, when men rose up against us, then they had swallowed us up quick when their wrath was kindled against us. Then the waters had overwhelmed us. The streams had gone over our soul. Then the proud waters had gone over our soul. Blessed be the Lord who has not given us as a prey to their teeth. Our soul is escaped as a bird out of the snare of the fowlers. The snare is broken and we are escaped. Our help is in the name of the Lord who made the heaven and the earth. Praise for deliverance from our enemies. One of our enemies right now that is disturbing people is the COVID-19. I want to encourage you. I just want to come with these words to you, that if it is not God on your side, then you're going to be destroyed. But if God is on your side, nothing will destroy you. Nothing will disturb you. You will trust in God, and God is going to fight for you. The disease will not even come near you, because God is going to stand for you. It says that if it had not been God, this is the children of Israel, David singing, if God was not on our side, if God was not walking with us, then men who rose against us would have destroyed us. They would have swallowed us up alive. The waters would have overwhelmed us, and the proud waters would have overflown us. But blessed be the name of the Lord, who has not given us as a prey to their teeth. God will not give you as a prey to the teeth of the enemies. And he says, our soul is escaped as a bird out of the snare of the fowler. The snare is broken and we are established. Our help is in the name of the Lord who made the heaven and the earth. That means that God, if God is with us, if God is on our side, nothing will destroy us. We will escape from every snare. The snare of the fowler, we will escape from everything. We are going to break loose in anything that wants to snare us. We are going to break loose. God is going to help you to escape everything. And I want to tell you that today you are not going to be caught by COVID-19. COVID-19 will not be a disturbance for you, because your help is in the name of the Lord. Your help must be in the name of the Lord. Your help is in the name of the Lord who made the heavens and the earth. And God's power is above every power. He's the one who made the heavens and the earth, and is going to establish you. Look up unto the name of the Lord. Look up unto heaven. Look up unto the Lord who made the heavens and earth, and you will be established. May the Lord be on your side. May the Lord walk with you. May the Lord keep you. May the Lord preserve you as you continue lifting up your voice and lifting up your faith unto him, because he is a God who is above everything. In Jesus' name.